I think I'd have to say it's certainly not enough.
White House officials are already curbing expectations about the green parts of the infrastructure package that goes to the Senate today. Some things like roads and bridges could be acted upon quickly, but we also hear that we may not see the more green initiatives like electric vehicle charging stations until many years down the road. So given that this IPCC report came out yesterday, just as a thought exercise, how would you reimagine the allocation of resources to better address what's in the report?
You know, there is no technological...
just over the moon. I'm also completely off my face with morphine.